She remembered it was a wildflower.
It was held in the hand of a teacher who inspired her to paint.
And she would paint with nature as a favorite theme. They were powerful images.
Landscapes and natural forms, bold and beautiful, painted on a scale with colors as unique as the desert Southwest she loved, inspired by a teacher.
Georgia O'Keeffe pursued her goal to be an artist and became something more, an American original.
Ford of Hoopeston supports excellence in education here in Central Illinois.